Good morning, Patriots. Today is Thursday, January 30th, and this is your Patriot Press News. I'm Cody Fierro, and this is your morning announcements. This week, we are celebrating our next Spirit Week, all leading up to the Winter Dance on Saturday at 7 p.m. The theme this week is Willy Wonka, with today being Golden Ticket Day, so be sure to wear yellow, and ending Friday with Skittles, class distinction. Where freshmen wear purple, sophomores wear green, juniors wear red, and seniors wear blue. On Thursdays, the Gamers Club meets at 3:30 p.m. in L126. Come join if you're interested in competing in esports, gaming field trips. Plus, you can find out how to earn your very own gaming t-shirt that represents your school. The Workforce Readiness Educational Program will be open to all students. These five workshops will help you how to write a resume and prepare you for a job interview. It will be Mondays and Fridays, January 24th to February 7th, before school and after school. For more information, stop by the Legacy Lounge at R150. Want to work with food? Food Handler Certification is now available. The Prestige Program has 20 certificates available for students interested in obtaining them. Workshops will begin January 30th and 31st. Space is very limited, and it's first come, first serve for enrolled students.
Hey Patriots! Your Interact Club is having a blood drive on February 12th. Sign-ups are in the quad during both lunches starting January 28th through February 7th.
We'll also be having morning sign-ups for January 31st, February 3rd, and February 7th.
If you donate, you'll receive a Fandango movie ticket. Hope to see y'all there.
That's all of our announcements today, Patriots. Have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow.